Hi guys, I'm just trying this special traditional Okinawan dye. It's called Bingata. I don't know if you can see it. And there's some over there as well. And I'm going to do my own right here. So these are all different colors that I can stir. And there's some glue on it. So I'll color and do the outside. Then I'll take this home and wash it in water after it's all dyed. Then that's going to be the end product. So I'm just going to stir it.